Well, a very changeable day. We had a powerful cold front work on through during the middle of the afternoon. We're in the mid-60s. The winds cranked up to around 44 miles an hour. Temperatures plunged 20 degrees. Look at that. We're at 45 degrees, so it's damp and chilly out there with northeast winds around 17 miles an hour. Probably a good evening to stay inside. Live Super Doppler 7 shows you a few showers eastern parts of the city and forming around Rio Rancho on into the Bernalillo area. As we get into the evening, we're going to be in and out of these areas of showers and light rain. So be prepared for that. And we do have some thunderstorms around the Farmington area with flashes of thunder and lightning and a good cluster of thunder and lightning around Raton as well. Rain changing into mountain snow around Cuba and the higher terrain around the Red River area where it is already snowing. Then we want to set you up for a very cold morning. So yes, you're going to need to layer up. Look at these temperatures in the 30s and 40s. 30, at least well below average. So yeah, you're going to need to layer it up for many of you tomorrow. Normal low 54, we're going for 40. Normal high 80, we're going for 66. We have impact weather because of winds gusting over 40 miles an hour Tuesday, Wednesday, and again Sunday on into Memorial Day itself. So we're setting you up for that because that could interrupt your outdoor activities for a while. But below normal temperatures with those strong wind gusts, 40 miles an hour, even stronger over eastern parts of the state. Look at the 50s and 60s, Santa Fe, Albuquerque, Red River, and Taos. As we go into the Wednesday time frame, winds will still be strong, this time coming out of the southwest, blowing in a northeasterly direction. Not as windy, but still gusty on Thursday. Friday looks to be the best day. Windy in the afternoon for Saturday. Another impact day Sunday, meaning that the winds will be back at us out of the south, blowing to the north throughout southern parts of the state. A couple of storms could be strong over eastern parts of the state. And I think by Memorial Day, kind of not bad in the morning, but gusty daytime winds in the afternoon.